out. So Johnny and Mike, are you like the best number ever?
I want to make sure I beat John.
I don't think I need to tell you that you're in for a treat, but you truly, truly are. We've already, can't hear me? Wow, yeah. I have a loud voice too.
I guess that's probably true because my children never could hear me either. I'm not sure why. But anyway, today we have Johnny Jones and his musicians playing gospel music. They'll be performing gospel tunes, old and new, with a chance for audience participation, which is really exciting. And I'm going to give you a little bit of background on Johnny since he organizes this. Johnny is a lifelong resident of Hopewell. Both of his parents were musical. His father, Howard Jones, played the guitar, and his mother, June Walton Cook, had a beautiful alto voice. He currently lives in Hopewell with his wife, Debbie. They have two children, Daniel, who lives in Petersburg, and Megan, who lives in Marietta, Georgia. And he has three grandchildren. He has a lot of people up here, and it's going to be really fun, so I hope you enjoy every minute of it. Thank you. And now, Johnny.
Well, it's definitely nice being here. Appreciate Susan putting us back on here. We usually do music. Last year, you know, a little history with COVID stuff, I did my bird pictures, if any of y'all came and saw that. But also, I was like a week or two out from having a kidney removed, and my wife was still going, what are you trying to do? I said, I can hit the button to show slides. But anyway, I'm just going to tell you now, it's been a year, and I mean, I'm hanging in there, so I feel good. I feel good enough to be here with y'all today. So I've been very blessed. And a lot of it's because some of the people up on this stage, and probably the people out here in the audience, my church family, you know. So anyway, I'm here today, and I'm gonna go ahead and introduce everybody. If you need to go at 1 o'clock, we're gonna play longer than that, I can just tell you that. So it's gonna take, I've got a lot of people and I wanna use the talent I've got here today. But I'll start way over there. The prettiest girl in the group up there. Her name's Debbie Jones, and for you guys, we're gonna hit on her after the program. She's mine. So, and then beside her is Jessica Butterworth, and y'all, about our family. But Jessica's just been a wonderful person to have sing with me. Now I've got the Hazelgrove girls, Alyssa Hazelgrove, and her sister Tori Hazelgrove Anderson. So she's got two kids back here. So they've sang with me a lot over the years. So it's always great to have them. Christina Edwards, y'all may know Doug, but she goes to West End with me and sings in my, praise team. After that, I got a mother and daughter combo, Haley and Lacey Coker. So they are singing with me as well. Lacey's my bass player's daughter, but she's a Hazelgrove too. There's a gene pool here. And pick up. I've always felt like maybe I got a little Hazelgrove in me somewhere. I don't know. But and then I'm trying to see who's beside. Okay, our new pastor at our church, who actually has been here a year, and guess what? After 1 year. Our Sunday school class was on Job 3. If you've ever read Job 3, maybe that's how he feels after a year at our church. But anyway, Eric Dugan, and he's going to sing along with us. Some of y'all know my buddy Kenny Topko, a longtime friend, and sings with me at church as well. And Woodrow behind me helps me with the sound system, which, you know, well, we're trying to do the best we can with sound. But Woody plays bass, and again, he's Woody Hazelbrook. Next to me, he came up from South Carolina for this, but Michael Brown grew up in Hopewell. His mom's here, Mom Brown, and Michael is now a pastor of a church down in South Carolina, and he's just a longtime wonderful friend that we played a lot of little music together over the years. Bill Newman's just kind of a newer addition to playing with me, but we run into each other little bluegrass things, and so Bill plays a little mandolin, lives out in the county. Yeah, grew up in Hopewell though, right?
Yes, yes.
So anyway, so nice having Bill with us. Harry Long, he's going to do about an hour sermon after this. That would be the shortest one he ever did, I think. But Harry was the pastor at Sycamore Presbyterian, and he started coming down to our church to be an intern while we were trying to get Eric here. And we just fell in love with him. He likes this kind of music, so he came last night with like four instruments. I think he cut it down to two today. But we appreciate Harry joining us. Another one's Pink. This guy has a barber shop out in the county, Pink Floyd here. But if you need your house painted, name Ed Hatch. If you've been down to Burnsville, he's got a little art studio down there. I would tell you what happened to the Amazon truck that wrecked in front of his house. You need to come and ask me later about that. But and then a longtime great musician friend of mine who plays everything, Mike McCoy's at the end. So did I get everybody?
Yes.
I think they are. So anyway, what I think what she meant by participating is that if y'all know these songs and want to sing along, you're welcome to sing along. So let me get myself a little bit organized. You're going to hear a real selection of music all over the place, from bluegrass to more traditional gospel hymns, all that good stuff. So yeah, it'll be a little bit of everything. So here we go. I saw the light, I saw the light.
No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
I wonder it's a waveless like a yellow sand. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like an angel in the night. Praise the Lord, boy, I saw the light.
I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, boy, I saw the inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Great theologian, Hank Williams. But I tell you what, he nails it on the head. This is a hymn I just like. The ladies are going to kind of carry it for us. But it's a hymn that some of y'all should know if you're around churches. An Isaac Watts tune, I like that. Let's see.
Thank you.
There's somebody singing over here. I've never heard them sing. All right, we got to move people around here a little bit. All right, so Jessica likes singing this one, and she attacks this song. So we'll go back up into the mountains of the Shenandoah somewhere for this one.
Men on a mountain upon Calvary, but the man in the middle was Jesus. He died for you and me. Well, the man on the left was a sinner man. Tied to the cross, he bled. He could have been for you, but he conquered the Lord instead. You say you are the Son of God. They nailed you to that tree, called God to come save us, if God's your Father be. Three men on a mountain, up on Calvary, but the man in the middle was Jesus. He died for you and me. Well, the man on the right was a sinner too. But he was sorry for his sins. He begged the Lord's forgiveness, and Jesus said to him, "Fear not, fear not this earthly death. Cause before this day you go, you'll be with me in paradise on heaven's golden shore." We went on a mountain, up on Calvary, but the man in the middle was Jesus. He died for you and me. On a mountain, up on Calvary, but the man in the middle was Jesus. He died for you and me. But the man in the middle was Jesus. He died for you and me.
The hardest thing was trying to find a way to utilize all the talent that decided to sing with me today. So this is Tori Anderson. Tori and I have done a lot of music together. And I heard this song and it just became one of my favorites. So.
When I die, you'll cry for me. In my father's arms I'll be. The wounds this world left on my soul will all be healed and I'll be whole. Sun and moon will be replaced with the light of Jesus' face. And I will not be ashamed, for my Savior knows my name. It don't matter where you bury me, I'll be home and I'll be free. It don't matter where I lay, all my tears be washed away. Temporary riches lie. Come and eat from heaven's shore. Come and drink and thirst no more. So leave not from me, my friend, when my life alone does end. For my life belongs to him who will raise the dead. It don't matter where you bury me, I'll be home and I'll be free.
sins be washed away.
As Monty Python would say, now for something really different. But do y'all remember how y'all were going to do this?
Yes, we got it.
So was it me, girls, guys, and all, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
Excellent. A house in New Orleans, they call the rising sun, and it's rent the ruin of many a poor boy. But God, I know I want amazing grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. When we sing that one at church, I always say, this is when that was one of Casey Kasem's top 10, Amazing Grace. The next one is probably another one of the top 10 of Casey Kasem's, top 40. So Liz is going to sing this one for us. Thank you.
Let's seek to work as well. His craft and power are great, and armed with cruel hate. On earth is not his equal. Did we in our own strength confide? Our striving would be losing. We're not the right men on our side, the men of God's own choosing. Dost ask who that may be? Christ Jesus, it is He. Lord Sabbath, His name, from age to age the same. And He must win the battle. And though this world with devils filled should threaten to undo us, we will not fear, for God hath willed His truth to triumph through us. The prince of darkness grim, we tremble not for him. His rage we can endure, for lo, his doom is sure. One little world shall fail him, that we're above all earthly powers. No thanks to them abide. The Spirit and the gifts are ours, through Him who with us abides. Let goods and kindred go, this mortal life also, the body they may kill, God's truth abided still. His kingdom is forever. His kingdom is forever.
With all these preachers up here, I think y'all probably worried we'd have sermons and stuff, but I would say that song is a wonderfully written song. Have a sovereign God and to realize He's sovereign. You know, really good. Some of the churches are going, hear a witness or a testimony.
Amen.
You've been amen. All right, we're going to do a little bluegrass back. I'm going to make the bluegrass here. And sing along if you know these two. The second one, Lacey's going to sing whether she likes it or not. She's going to sing whether she likes it or not. Lacey's got a little voice issue, but her grandmother used to love it. Her grandmother was alive. She was my pianist at church. And so the second song is Uncloudy Day, which her grandmother sang. But we're going to start off with Lady on the Everlasting Arms.
What a fellowship, what a dream, I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. Leaning on Jesus, leaning on Jesus, saying that you're God all along. Leaning on Jesus, leaning on Jesus, leaning on the everlasting arms. Everlasting arms, oh how quick the path goes from day to day, leaning on the everlasting arms.
Next song is an old hymn that you don't hear. I haven't heard it in our church a whole lot over the years, but I'm a YouTuber and I find songs and I follow the YouTube and I love it when I find a hymn that's being sung by a choir in Kenya. You know, and these Kenyans are singing one of our hymns, and it just reminds me that every Sunday morning when we're singing some of these hymns, there's millions of people all over the world singing these hymns with us. Something I don't think we realize that, but kind of forget about the rest of the world. So anyway, if the ladies down here don't sway with this song, I'm going to be pretty irritated with you. So.
Jesus, my Savior, I met. Oh, what a tender, compassionate friend. He met the need of my heart. Shadows dispelling with joy and telling
Song. Sometimes I used to get with my guitar and I would look at a hymn and I couldn't remember how it went. I would just make up a tune. And so this is one of my made up a tune, kind of a hymn that I should have known the tune to. But anyway.
Thank you.
where we stand, I bring on heaven's table and higher plane do I have no more than my feet, higher than I
they got through it. This next song, Michael and I are going to kind of do it for you. And how's your mic sound?
Testing.
Okay, you sound good. So 100 years ago when Mike was really young and I found out that Mike was playing guitar and stuff, I talked him into doing some stuff with me at church. And I imagine this might be one of the first ones we ever did together. I don't know. We'll just go with that. And I wish I could tell you how many years ago that was.
I have decided gonna live like a believer, turn my back on the deceiver, gonna live what I believe. I have decided being good is just a fable. I just can't cause I'm not able. Gonna lean into the Lord. There's a wealth of things that I profess. I said that I believe. But deep inside I never changed. I guess I've been deceived. A voice inside kept telling me that I'd change my mind. But the Spirit made it clear to me that kind of life's a lie. I have decided gonna live like a believer, turn my back on the deceiver. Gonna live what I believe. I have decided being good is just a fable. I just can't cause I'm not able. Gonna leave it to the Lord. Get the game of being good in your self-righteous pain. Cause the only good inside your heart is the good Jesus brings. Don't speak when the word makes you see. I expect it to have won. Keep your eyes on him and tell yourself I've become the word. I have decided gonna live like a believer. Turn my back on the deceiver. I'm gonna live what I believe. I have decided being good is just a fable. I just can't cause I'm not able. Gonna leave it to the Lord. I have decided.
I'm proud of you, my goodness. You know, that's one of those songs I played so many times I should have memorized it. All right, now we're going to do a couple more contemporary songs that maybe some of your churches you hear them. We like these, at least I like these at our church, and we sing them quite often. First one's called Living Hope. How great the chasm that lay between us, how high the mountain I could not climb. Desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. And through the darkness, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Imagine
Jesus Christ, I may recall. Came the morning and sealed the promise, your very body began to breathe. Out of the silence, the roaring lion declared the grave has no claim on me. Hallelujah, praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah, death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my living hope. Hallelujah, praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah, death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my living hope. God, you are my living hope.
Next one's called In Christ Alone. Some of y'all might be familiar with it. In Christ alone,
He is found. He is my life, my strength, my soul. This cornerstone, this solid ground, I refuse this doubt, this hope.
When heights are low, one doubts the peace, and fears are still, this time He sees. My comforter, Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in heaven's pain, this dear blood bought and righteous death, scorned by the ones He came to save. Fill all that cause as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied, for every sin on Him was laid.
Melissa back over to do another one for you. I hope we're doing some things y'all enjoy. I don't know if many of y'all know most of the stuff, but
what wondrous love is this, oh my soul, oh my soul. What wondrous love is this, oh my soul. What wondrous love is this that caused the Lord of bliss to bear the dreadful curse for my soul. For my soul to bear the dreadful curse for my soul. When I was sinking down, sinking down, sinking down. When I was sinking down, sinking down. When I was sinking down beneath God's righteous crown, Christ laid aside his crown for my soul, for my soul. Christ laid aside his crown for my soul. To God and to the Lamb I will sing to God and to the Lamb. I will sing to God and to the Lamb who is the great I am. While millions join the theme, I will sing, I will sing. While millions join the theme, I will sing. And when from death I'm free, I'll sing on, I'll sing on. And when from death I'm free, I'll sing on. And when from death I'm free, his love for me, and through eternity I'll sing on, and through eternity I'll sing
on. Let's sister Victoria, I'm gonna see the next one. Again, on my YouTube, when it comes to watching different music, different artists, and I ran across this little Australian girl named Melissa Otto, and she writes the nicest, little simplest gospel tunes. And since Tori has a young one out there, how old is your young one?
4 months.
4 months old. I think this song was written, inspired by this songwriter, looking at her 4 months old. And let them know that God is really close. It's called Already Close. Let's see right here. Let's see.
I don't have to reach up high. Stand on my tippy toes to find you up in the sky, for you are already close, for you are already so very, very, you are already close. I don't don't have to shout out loud on a giant microphone to reach you up through the clouds, for you are already close. You are already so very, very, you are already close. I don't have to reach for fame or wear the most fancy clothes. You will remember my name, for you are already close. For you are already so very, very, you are already close. For you are already so very, very, you are already close.
This one, if you were in youth group in the 70s, you probably saw a familiar song. And I was kind of hoping that my pianist would be here today, because that was kind of, my dad was a youth leader at Enoch Baptist way back. And the girl was going to play piano for used to be in that group. And so it's always been a kind of a special song to us. But please sing along if you know it.
A spark to get the fire going, and soon all those around can warm the feelings flowing. That's how it is with God's love. Once you experience it, you spread His love. Everyone you want to pass it on. What a wondrous time is free when all the trees are budding. The birds begin to sing, the flowers start their blooming. That's how it is with God's love. Once you've experienced Him, you want to see His fresh light spring. You want to pass it on. I wish for you, my friend, this happiness that I found. Can depend on Him. It matters not when you're down. I'll shout it from the mountaintops. I want the world to know the Lord of love has come to me. I want to pass it on. I'll shout it from the mountaintop.
Praise God.
I want the world to know the Lord of love has come to me. I want to pass it on.
I think we got three more, so if you can hang in there with us. Anyway, that probably brought back some memories for some of you guys. Okay, I'm going to straighten out some guys here, make sure we're doing it right. The first break we just got a short break. And then the second time through, hey, Mike, you're gonna play it. Well, that's right. Is that a different song? I'm thinking, okay. They'll figure it out.
While traveling through this world of woe, and there's no sickness, toil, nor danger in the bright world to which I go. Going there, see my Father. Going there. Where souls redeem their vigil keep. Going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only going. I'll soon be free from every trial. This form will rest to meet the sun. I'll drop the cross of self-denial and enter in my home with God. Going there to see my Savior, shed his precious blood for me. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only going over home.
Smell the ocean. his voice, all creation rises to rejoice.
Behold our God, seated on his throne, come let us adore him. Behold our King, nothing can compare, come let us adore him.
Has given counsel to the Lord, can question any of his words. Who can teach the one who knows all things? Who can fathom all his wondrous deeds?
His throne, come let us adore him. Behold our King, nothing can compare, come let us adore him.
Has felt the nails upon his hands, all the guilt of sinful man, God eternal, humble to the grave, Jesus, Savior, risen now to reign.
Behold our God, seated on his throne, come let us adore him. Behold can compare, come let us adore him.
You will reign forever. You will reign forever. You will reign forever. You will reign forever.
This is a, I'll pretend y'all gave a stand ovation to one of those songs. Now, see, fish stand up. Okay. This song, too, is a familiar tune. Just kind of a, somebody put some words to a familiar tune, so. What's that? Oh, Kenny. I don't know. Kenny's got issues, so.
Should nothing of our efforts stand, no legacy survive, unless the Lord does raise the house in vain its builders strive. To you who boast tomorrow's day, tell me, what is your mind? Amidst the vanishes at dawn, all glory
His kingdom come on earth as is above. Who is himself our daily bread? Praise him, the Lord of love. Let living water satisfy the thirsty with a prize. We'll take a cup of kindness yet, all glory be to Christ. All glory be to Christ our King. All glory be to Christ. His rule and reign will ever sing. All glory be to Christ.
When
on the day the great I am, the faithful and the true, the Lamb who was for sinners slain, is making all things new. Behold, our God shall live with us and be our steadfast guide, and we shall wear his people be all glory.